Let's see if I still know how to use my art materials.